The Madison County Sheriff's Office says they found a loaded gun magazine on a school bus. This all happened yesterday afternoon as a Madison Plains High School bus was taking kids home from school. Officials say no gun was found. Law enforcement was at the high school this morning as an extra precaution. Deputies say right now there are no suspects.